Morning Woodview Wildcats. Today is Thursday, March 11th, 2021. It is a day six. A huge shout out to Stinky Toes. That is the Battle of the Books team of Cooper, Cole, Christian, and Caden, who are our Woodview Battle of the Book champions and our district-wide Battle of the Books champions. I'm so proud of you. Congratulations for your battle win yesterday against Kennedy Elementary School. Woodview Wildcats, we are taking a break from Humphrey. We did not have any chapters to read last night, but please make sure you're turning in chapter six. We're reading tonight. Make sure you're turning in those chapter five slips. Maybe you turned it in yesterday. You can turn in chapter five today. We have some bonus winners today. I took all of chapter one through four and I drew some winners. For these bonus winners, please stop in the office to pick up your prize. Haley Gadurski, Matthew Lee, huge shout out to Matthew Lee. He was also a part of that amazing answer of teaching the principal's kids the Woodview way. That's a great idea. I am going to do that to my kids. Annabelle Brooks, Violet Brooks, Mia Stiles, Ethan Stiles, Desmond Feluca, Destin Wild, Ben Elfine, Maddox Gaskin, Everly Hoffman, Madison Schober, Caitlin Blatchick, Adelie Krieger, Eleanor Krieger, Grace Steiner, and Dahlia Negron. Congratulations for being the bonus winners for our Humphrey winners or our Humphrey drawing. Make sure you're reading chapter six tonight. Make sure you're turning in those chapter five slips for the winners to be announced tomorrow for chapter five. I challenged you yesterday to think from the perspective of Humphrey and what he might call you for a nickname. I said yesterday Humphrey would call me the YouTube principal. So maybe you have a goal for yourself. Maybe you're working really hard at raising your hand. Maybe you're working on good body basics. Maybe Humphrey might call you Body Basics Ben. Or maybe he'll call you Raise Your Hand Mr. McMahon. So think about what Humphrey would call you and maybe focus on those goals we set back in January. Woodview Wildcats, for fourth and fifth graders, I will have a slip in your mailbox. All fourth and fifth graders, or if you are interested in gladiator football for next year, registration is open now. Take a look at this slip. I will put it in your teacher's mailbox today. Take that home. You can register for gladiator football until Monday, March 15th. Woodview Wildcats, let's keep reading Humphrey. Let's continue to have fun with this one school, one book. I'm so proud of all of you for continuing to read through this whole exciting month of literacy in March. Also remember our theme is about friendship. Let's build those friendships and let's continue to think about empathy and kindness. It is a great day to be a Woodview Wildcat. Be safe, be respectful, be responsible, be ready to learn. Congratulations to our Stinky Toes team once again. Caden, Cole, Christian, and Cooper. If you see them in the hallways, give them a huge shout out and an elbow bump saying congratulations. Now, please rise for the pledge.